Welcome back once again to my official YouTube channel English by Preeti Bhardwaj. I hope you all are doing well. In this video, we are going to study about letter writing. Specifically, we will talk about the types of letter writing and then we will discuss their formats as well. So let's begin with the video. If I talk about the types of letter writing, the letter writing is of two types. The first type is formal and the second type is informal. Okay, now formal letter writing is done for official purpose. For example, if you are writing a letter to your boss, a letter to any manager or to the editor of any newspaper, so for that purpose we will write formal letter. Okay, and the next category is informal letter. Now, informal letters are written when we write a letter to any of our family members or to any relative or to any friend. Okay, so these are the two types of letter. Now, specifically in this video, we will discuss about the format of formal letter writing. Now let us talk about the format of formal letter writing. Now, a formal letter writing begins with writer's address . Okay, then after writing the writer's address, we will leave a line and then we will put date. Again, we will leave a line after date and then will come receiver's post. Now, here receiver's post means, for example, let us take an example for this. If you are writing a letter to the editor of any newspaper, XYZ. Okay, so obviously you are writing it for particularly for the editor of that newspaper. So the post of the receiver here will be the editor. Okay, so here will come the receiver's post and then receiver's address. Okay, now after putting both the addresses and the dates, we will put salutation after leaving the line. Now if I talk about salutation specifically in formal letter, then that will begin with respected. Okay, then respected sir or madam. Fine. Now after salutation, again we will leave a line and we will write subject. Subject means the purpose of writing this letter to this person. Okay, will come the subject. After subject, we will begin with the content. Fine. Now, this content is divided in three paragraphs. The first para will talk about the introduction of writing the letter, the introduction of the purpose. Okay, the first paragraph will introduce the purpose of the letter writing. Okay, then second will explain that purpose and the third para will conclude that. Okay, so please keep it in mind that in formal letter the content is to be divided into three paragraphs. Okay, now after we will finish the content, we will give a complimentary ending after leaving the line. Now here, complimentary ending means that we will say thank you to that person. Like we will write thanking you. Okay, now after complimentary ending, again we will leave a line and then we will write subscription. Subscription, for example, yours truly, yours faithfully, yours sincerely. Okay, these are under the category of subscription. After writing the subscription, the writer will put his or her signature and then will write his or her name. Okay, so the signature and name, these will be of writer. Let us have a quick revision of formal letter writing, the format of this letter. It will begin with the writer's address. Then we will leave a line and then we will write the date. Now, as I have already told you in the video of message and notice writing, that the date is always to be written in the format that first the date will come, then month, and then year. Okay, this format is to be followed. For example, 15th August 1947. Okay, this format is to be followed. After putting the date, again we will leave a line and then we will write receiver's post. For example, the editor, the manager, then receiver's address, then salutation. After address we will leave a line. Okay, between the post and the address of the receiver there is no need to leave a line, but after the address we will leave a line and then we will write salutation. Now many students are confused between that what will come first, salutation or subject. So salutation will come first, and in the formal letter it will be respected sir or madam. Fine. So after salutation again we will leave a line and then we will write subject. Subject will talk about the purpose of that letter. Okay, then we will begin with the content, which is the main body of the letter. Content here will be divided into three paragraphs. The first paragraph will talk about the introduction. Okay, then second will explain it further, and the third paragraph will conclude it. After finishing the content we will leave a line and we will give a complimentary ending, like thanking you. After complimentary ending again we will leave a line and then we will write subscription. For example, yours truly, yours faithfully, yours sincerely. Okay, after subscription the writer will put his signature and will write his name. So that's all about the format of formal letter writing. Informal letter will be continued in next video. So stay tuned to the channel. If you have liked the video, hit the like button. In the comment section down below, let me know which topic you want me to cover next. Share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel. Thank you and have a good day.